For the duration of today's content, we will be looking at some minority opera singers that have made a significant impact in the opera world. Now, I could give a very long list of influential minority opera singers, but then the session would be more than a day long. So I narrowed it down to a few that I personally think are very important to know. First up is Miss Marianne Anderson.
A contralto who was born in 1897 and died in 1993. She was the first Black person to perform a solo concert at Lincoln Memorial after being denied from performing at Constitution Hall in 1939 because of her race.
She was also invited to sing at the White House by First Lady Eleanor Roosevelt, the President, and the King and Queen of England that same year. In 1955, she became the first African American to sing at the Metropolitan Opera at the age of 60.
She also sang at the March on Washington, where Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. gave his iconic "I Have a Dream" speech in 1963.
Now sit back and enjoy Miss Anderson's rendition of this classical spiritual. He's got the whole world in his hands.